Okay, this is my 1961 Farmall Cub with a auburn trencher. There's like no videos of these things, so I figured I'd do a quick walk around on mine. And I probably got one of the best non-IH umbrella holders I've ever seen on a cub. It's assuming it's homemade, I'm not all that certain. But anyway, that's it.